compensation is an attitude more than an actual object. The really great classical players play with an improvisational feeling. You hear Rubinstein or Horowitz or Glenn Gould, Pollini, Martha Argerich, they play the same pieces all the time. And the whole deal is to play them as though it was just the first time. Like Chopin came and gave you the music and the ink is still wet, play it. And it's just, wow, boom. But you have 50 concerts to do on the tour, right? You usually pianists, they play the same program. So what's the game? To play for every audience, to give the music that feeling of freshness and spontaneity and discovery. It's hard to sing, right? It's hard, right? That's why I chose playing jazz instead of classical. I started classical piano when I was five, of course, everyone does. And you have to have technique. But I soon realized that I wanted to do something else. Maybe it was my ego. I wanted to do something else. At the end of the piece,